Greetings, America. I am Killface. Don't bother flicking your infernal remotes. I've taken over your airwaves. Now, I trust you're all comfy on your tacky sofas from Rooms to Go. Lots of nibbles close at hand. Well, tuck in. And why not smoke between gobbles? Yes, go for the gusto, America. Live like there's no tomorrow. Because as far as you squalid lot are concerned, there very much isn't. Behold, the instrument of your doom. I call it the Annihilatrix. And when it is completed, 1,000,000 gigatons of thrust will propel the Earth directly into the sun. So look upon my works, ye mighty, and despair.
What?
Shall we do it again?
Democratic nominee Killface made headlines today, but not the good kind like you want.
Because there's no such thing as global warming, but if you're looking for alternative fuel sources to, you know, power your tie-dye machines, just burn all your books. This baby, the only book you need. And it says right here in Deuteronomy, a woman must not dress like a man. And I see a lot of pants out there, ladies. Maybe that's why God's giving you all so much breast and ovarian cancer. You're gonna wear pants to your mastectomy? And I honestly don't even know where to start with you people. Maybe your granddads all know it wrong. I don't know. So when you step into that booth on election day, ask yourself one question. Why? Why did you people kill him? Vote for me, America, because border security isn't for the birds, right?
Paid for by the committee to elect Killface.
Now, who liked that version of Promo 7B?
Yes, I just came right out and grabbed my attention.
Excellent.
Why is there a penguin in the desert?
Yes, I find fault with that imagery.
Me too.
Hold on now.
Also, this grape soda is crap.
Well, yes, what is this? Liquid anger!
There goes the security deposit.
Oh,
wave to Dottie.
The mandated teaching of creationism in our public schools?
Yes, and I suppose you believe in evolution.
Just a sec. There's a good bit coming.
Well, who built the pyramids?
Oh my God, you...
Did the monkeys build the pyramids? Look at him. Where's your pithy rejoinder now, Mr. Handsome Pretty Face? Simon? Wait, of course you can. You can. Let's talk. Let's rap. Yes, but what's that got to do with. Yeah. But. So, yeah. Turns out Simon's gay.
Called it!
Shut up, Wendell. And I don't know if this will have any impact on the election.
Any impact? After all your. Gay bashing?
No.
Cruz is just gonna kill us on this one.
No, he wouldn't do that. Would he?
Boosh! Dude, we have gotta jump on this.
Greetings, America. I am Killface. You might remember me from the time I cured global warming, which I totally did on purpose, so that you can go on enjoying your factories and your SUVs and your tanks and your amber waves of grain. Oh, and this little guy. Hey, Lamont. So vote for me for president, won't you? I know he would, right?
Paid for by the committee to elect Killface.
Ugh.
What?
I mean, why would there be a penguin in a wheat field?
Listen,
ever?
When your Q factor is as high as Lamont's, you can direct the spots.
All right, here. Q factor. What, like Pew factor?
Right. I had my expense report.
Are you doing a trailer? Because I could go in it.